Hello everyone, Mifone and Son of Beast here, along with the commentators, as the NBA playoffs continues on 2K Sports. Now it's time for the conference semifinals in a second round of Eastern and Western Conference. It's next after this.
Hey folks, Son of Beast here. The second game is happening right now here of the Miami Heat and Philadelphia 76ers. So far, there's a couple players that wanted to get right into work. Right now, as Kyle Lowry's still not playing here for real, Jimmy Butler's still working on this running good performance effort here so far, along with Matisse Thybulle. There's a lot of great chance that could definitely try to work things up here on the run, but there's a lot of momentum going on in between the teams. So it's time to get into the game as we now send you over to Wells Fargo Center for the game of this presentation of the Eastern Conference Semifinals. Let's get in the game, folks.
Philadelphia, that's the scene for the Heat. Pure athleticism, Victor Oladipo overflows with excitement as he'll be leading the way for his team as they prepare to do battle inside Wells Fargo Center. Heat, Sixers, just moments away, right after this. Sports presents the NBA. Monday Night Basketball is coming right up. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. T.A. will join us tonight on the sideline. Hey, Dave.
Thank you, Kevin. Tobias Harris, since he was 10 years old, has spent the summer training with George the Iceman Gervin in San Antonio. Harris said, having him in my ear has helped my game and made me love the game even more. And Gervin says, I'm his coach as far as putting that ball in the hole. He's a good student, too. Kevin?
David, that's one of my most favorite stories you've ever told from our sideline. Thank you for that. So here's Miami's starting group. Butler and Tucker up in the forward spots. Backcourt pair for them, it's Lowry and Robinson. And it's Adebayo in at center. And for the 76ers, the stars of this team in the post, Harris and Embiid. Harden out there with Maxey, and it's Thybulle in at the three spot. Some veterans on these teams, Clark. What are you looking for and how that will impact the game?
Well, Kevin, you know, when you've got experienced players on the court, then you typically have a composed team. And that means that you won't see either team really get rattled. And I think because both teams have great experience, we're going to have a hard fought.
Joel Embiid! Joel
Embiid! Embiid has such balance and agility for a big man. He's able to work through contact and still finish with touch.
Butler kicks to Robinson. There's the pass to Tucker. First shot, first
shot.
He's out of the blocks fast.
And though lacking some height, Tucker has the bounce, the reach, and the strength and attitude to do damage inside.
Now, here's Maxey. Harden the pass to Embiid. Harden trying to get over.
Joel Embiid! Joel Embiid! James Harden! Harden!
Tries to find himself that wild.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there.
Robinson against Harden. Robinson passes to Butler. Three-pointer, Lowry connects from
three. Kyle Lowry, three.
You know, there was a time when three-point shooting was a liability for Lowry. But the guy has put in the time, and now he is a solid option from deep.
Now, here's Maxey. Back to Harden. For three, Miami grabs the miss. To the middle.
Bam Adebayo.
And this is too
Duncan Robinson.
For Adebayo. Once he's close to the rim, he is going to damage it.
Pass to Maxey. He kicks to Harris. Pass to Harden. It's stolen by Adebayo. Lowry against Harden. Lowry passes to Adebayo.
Bam Adebayo.
Throws it down.
Lowry showing and smarts there, able to sniff out when the D has overcommitted and taken advantage.
Petite three from Harden. And no good. The try spell continuing for him. Some firepower from this offense tonight.
Yeah, they got a nice groove right now.
Jimmy Butler.
Nasty. I'm talking filthy. Butler punching it and getting his teammates on the bench amped up.
Nice job capturing the moment on the AT&T 5G slam cam. Pass to Feibel. And here's Maxey, guarded by Robinson. From D. Harden.
Three balls, Dave Harden!
That's exactly what he's looking for. Draining.
Outside Robinson. Some nice ball movement here by the Heat. Here's Tucker. The shot's good on
this. DJ Tucker.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Here's Harris driving inside. It's hauled in by Bam Adebayo. The Heat leading by six. Lowry deciding where to go with it here. Good team by Embiid.
Boy, he has to put that one away. A solid opportunity gone awry.
Harris outside. Shoots over Tucker. And he overshot that one, missing.
Boy, he knows he should have knocked that one down, especially with the defense not giving much of an effort.
And it's Butler missing.
Boy, that's a look he has to finish, and he knows it. Blown opportunity.
The pass to Harden. Here's Maxey.
Three ball, Tyrese Maxey.
James did win the assist title.
Feet away. The shot by Adebayo, no good.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better from that range.
Here's Embiid, and he drops in the lane.
Joel Embiid! Joel Embiid!
You know, there's only so much.
Matisse Thybulle.
It's a terrifically skilled offensive player with great size. I mean,
that's a foul on Sixers here. Number zero, Tyrese Maxey gets first. Now changing in for the Philadelphia 76ers, number 8, Paul Millsap.
There's 18 seconds left here in the first quarter. Martin dishes to Butler. Five to shoot. On its way from Oladipo for two. Again, the miss by the Heat. And
that is the end of the first quarter. Philadelphia 12 and Miami 13.
By one. Let's take a quick break now, and then it's on to the second quarter after this. A bit of a lull in the play of Joel Embiid. He sees the need to turn up the heat a bit.
I think I need to, you know, be more aggressive. You know, just look to impose myself, just look to dominate. I guess I need to go back to having fun and just dominate.
And certainly Embiid has shown he can dominate.
MVP level talent. He's just got to bring it every time down the floor.
Some good action already in this one, but a fairly even matchup after the first quarter of play. And what stands out to you guys from the Heat in this one?
Well, in that first quarter, they were intent on just pounding the ball down low.
Yeah, and it's worked. They've got a clear edge and points in the paint. Now we'll see if they go with a more
ball attack.
Or
Nelson.
Nelson.
George, yeah.
The lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's the second quarter to play. And so, in the game for the 76ers, we've got Green. Courtney is out there with Maxey. Then there's Paul Millsap. and it's Niang in at the four. 76ers trailing. Passes it to Niang. And we play through the first minute here in the second. Korkmaz gets to Niang. Down low. It's Korkmaz in the corner. The 76ers need to get off a shot.
Three ball, George Niang! Niang! Birthday, Korkmaz!
Oladipo, the pass to Tucker. Oladipo goes in. No good that time. Good work defensively by Millsap. Right side, Green. Inside. And that one.
Oh! Millsap!
Watching Millsap work inside.
George Niang. Niang.
Good footwork, good strength, and good touch.
Now, here is Mark. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. And we've heard some talk, Greg, about the possibility of NBA expansion. What do you think about that?
Kevin, I think it would be great for the league. I mean, I played Seattle for a season. I know they would love to have a team back in the great Northwest.
Now, here's Green. Victor Oladipo unable to get his last shot to go.
Tyrese Maxey!
Boy, have they gotten hot here in the second quarter. No wonder they're in front.
I don't know if this field goal percentage is sustainable, but if they can stay close to what they've done in shooting the ball, they'll run away with this one.
Now, here's Mark. Right wing. Here's Struce. Out of bounds.
Sixer ball!
An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
And guys, that is lockdown defense at its finest. Going right at the shot and then able to knock it away.
And the 76ers will go for a different look here.
Joel Substitution for the 76ers. Number 21
comes in for Danny
number
Green.
One.
Matisse Thybulle checked in for Korkmaz. And it's James Harden in.
Tobias Harris. Joel Embiid. And James Harden.
They came out with a mission. And they have been tough to stop.
Pass to Harden. Some nice ball movement here by the 76ers.
2 minutes. 2 minutes in the first half of the period. Joel Embiid.
Starting to really work the ball inside.
Tobias Harris. Harris.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
To the left wing. Adebayo with the ball. Now defended by Embiid. Robinson passes to Lowry. Just four to shoot. Miami no good on that time either. And the 76ers with possession. Big run right now going for him, 11-2. Thybulle can't get it to go. Miami's gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Here's Butler. And that'll be two free throws coming.
Sixer fouls there, number 12, Tobias Harris. His first personal, the first 17
fouls. Butler really effective at getting the defender to jump in.
Jimmy Butler. Going the line, take a look at shooting the
approach
two.
The 76ers.
They've been making some really nice passes out there. Excellent passing. That could set the tone for the rest of the game.
And also, it's been a positive to watch that they've attacked the paint offensively as well. It's really been about the balance that they've shown.
You've got to respect how Butler tries to do it all for his squad. I mean, on both ends of the floor, he's always looking to make an impact.
And so Butler nails both of them.
And at the line, it's all about consistency with him. His routine, his stroke, it never wavers.
Lowry against Harden. From outside the arc, Jimmy Butler with the rebound. The Heat trail by six. Pass to Lowry to the inside. It's tipped. And that's out of bounds.
Miami ball.
Retained possession.
Great instincts from him to get a hand on that pass and tip it out.
And, you know, even though they didn't come up with the steal, that's still a nice defensive play.
Lowry drawing the double team. And we're going to
jump ball.
It's tied up there. Philadelphia with the ball. And Embiid has got the ball here for the Philadelphia 76ers. Their defense has only allowed 4 points in the quarter.
That's good. Tobias Harris. Harris.
He's got the lead up to 8 now for the 76ers. Butler dishes to Robinson. Now here's Lowry. Defense right on him. 6 on the shot clock. Hero. Lowry has the open one. Gets it
off. Kyle Lowry.
Lowry's got 5 here.
Kyle Hero.
Lowry assertive with the ball in his hands.
Here's Embiid.
Joel Embiid.
Down the two-hand slam.
Really piling on the lead.
James Harden. Harden.
Here's Butler, and he comes up with the deuce.
Jimmy Butler.
Butler's got his second basket of the game.
Boy, I like the way Butler is just patient in his
way. As the end of the first half, Philadelphia Sixers, 27, and Miami, 21.
At the end of the quarter, they're pounding the ball inside, and that's where they've gotten their best production tonight. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks very much with Doc Rivers. Doc, a back-and-forth affair so far. How do you pick it up in the second half?
Well, they were just more physical team. I mean, they blew up all our actions. They got all the 50-50 balls. We got back in the game because we started doing the back out. So that's important.
We'll see if we can keep that up. Thanks, Doc. Back to you guys.
Thank you, David. We'll be back after halftime for the start of the second half momentarily.
Let's see how they discuss it here for the first half or the recap.
For the 76ers, the first quarter was pretty even. Their field goal percentage was a robust 50% in the period. That's something they can hang their hat on. What a second quarter for them. They're up by 6 at the break. A nice lead. And from what we saw so far from the 76ers, Kenny, what's your takeaway?
The passing is what kept the offense rolling. The communication has been tremendous. Guys are working as a unit and not as individuals. They've got to repeat that kind of ball game in the second half.
Jack, let's get your insight on Miami.
Right now, they're playing well only on one end of the court. All their energy has been spent on the offensive end. And that's a shame. They're just going to keep giving up easy buckets and the game's going to get away from them.
And that'll do it for our halftime report. Stay tuned for the second half. About to get underway.
Thank you guys so much for tuning us in. It's time to get back into Wells Fargo Center as we stand by with Kevin Harlan.
And in that first half, we saw a pretty tough battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. Joel Embiid has been sensational.
Man, he's been running wild on him through that first half. Absolute dynamite on offense.
And you know what? I'll be interested to see just how much he's got left in the tank. That first half had to take a lot out of him.
And after a fairly even first couple of quarters, the second half could turn out to be a quick one as both teams try to gain an edge. Here's Eric Spoelstra to start the second half. Adebayo is the pivot with Tucker playing the four. And Robinson on the wing, he's joined.
Bam Adebayo.
And it's Lowry.
DJ Tucker.
Boy, Tucker ever unselfish in how he goes about his game. Nice job finding his teammate there.
Final on the wing. 76ers moving the ball around. Here's Embiid. And foul on
that's a foul, Miami. Number 13, Bam Adebayo. It's first team foul.
Bam Adebayo.
And really the defense fouling there to prevent the layup.
Joel Embiid, very going to line to shoot two.
No reason to back off and give him the layup. I mean, much better off making him go to the line.
Free throw is good.
You'd be hard pressed to find someone more confident than Embiid.
He's got plenty of confidence, and he's a funny guy too, extremely entertaining. He said, "The mindset I get when I'm on the floor is that I'm the best player in the gym." And much of the time, he ain't wrong.
And Embiid drops them both.
It's been a really good day for him at the line. Some other bigs have well-documented problems on their free throws. He's not one of them.
Now, here's Lowry. 5 points in the game. The shot by Adebayo, no good. Here's Feibel. And there's the pass to Embiid. And they double up Embiid.
Hazlan foul on Miami. Number 55, Duncan Robinson. His first, second team foul.
The game.
Paul Millsap now checking in for the 76ers. Number 8, ball. Millsap. Millsap.
On defense, the Heat. Maxie, no good. Loads it up for Adebayo.
Bam Adebayo.
Slam.
A perfect
time. Jimmy Butler.
On that alley-oop. Adebayo has a real connection with his team.
Harden the pass to Millsap. Back to Harden. A three ball. Miami grabs the miss.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
The shot by Adebayo, no good.
Yeah, and that was lining up to be a huge alley-oop, but they just couldn't quite connect.
And you know, guys, always a tough catch on the lob. Placement and timing have to be close to perfect.
Frozen. Guys just ice cold, unable to contribute offensively.
Pretty cool to see Millsap turn shots back. I mean, he's a mobile, athletic big man who is taking pride in his defensive work.
Now here is Harris over Butler. They get the rebound, kicks it out to Harden. Harris outside. Just 5 on the clock. Here's Maxie. No good on the three.
Oof, ugly start to the second half. They're still scoreless in their first 5 and a half.
Hazlan foul on the Sixers, number 8, Paul Millsap, his first 13 fouls.
Adebayo had to keep his focus, makes the D think twice about getting...
Bam Adebayo will get out of the free throw line, shooting 2.
So far this season, shooting at a 75% clip from the line.
You know, guys, that's not quite the same success rate he had at the line last year, although it is somewhat in the neighborhood of last year's numbers.
Green, he's checked in for the 76ers. Korkmaz comes in for Maxie.
How about during his third season, Bam Adebayo took the leap, named an all-star for the first time. Bam was huge in the 2020 bubble, helping the Heat reach the NBA Finals.
Harden the pass to Harris. Back to Harden. On the way, Harris. For Martin. That's good.
Tobias Harris. Harris.
This is number 5.
James Harden.
Zone Harden. Harris. I mean, he's looking to score often from this area.
Good on the
ball. Bam Adebayo.
He's got 13 points.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
And when you make 5 in a row in close like that, it also takes pressure off your perimeter guys, too.
Now, here is Harden. Passes it to Millsap.
2 minutes! 2 minutes of the third period!
By Oladipo. Korkmaz, no good. And here's Lowry. He'll bring it up for Miami. Just 4 points. That's all they've given up here in the second half. 1:41 left to play in the third. A three-pointer.
That's 3.
5 points in the game. Guys,
by Lowry.
No team getting a huge advantage.
Yeah, tooth and nail fight so far, guys. These sides match up really well.
Now here's Harden. Millsap kicks to Harden. Here's Korkmaz. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. On offense, here are the Heat. They're on a 12-4 run right now. Here's Struce. Goodbye, Green. Martin with the bucket.
And I don't want to see why they're giving up points on this run. Just 2.
Timeout, Sixers.
From in close.
And Philadelphia decides to take their first timeout right here.
They're trying to stem the tide here.
Yeah, you know, they had to do something, anything to stop this run. You can't just let it go on any longer.
A lot of the bad defensive breakdown. But there's too many to pick up in the face right now, because right now we got someone in the lead. They need something else to try to go up with the big heavy attack. They need something else to try to stop them on the board. They can't be losing their control. They don't want anybody to get knocked over, ran into anybody.
And some changes here for the 76ers. Embiid, he's checking.
Now changing back in for the Sixers, number 21, Joel Embiid. Embiid.
Check in. Now here's Embiid.
He's Joel Embiid. Joel Embiid.
He's taking everybody to school. Stay out of the big fella's way.
Bam Adebayo.
Work. And some hang time on the rim. Puts a little
Tyler Hero
on the top of that slam.
Well, those kind of displays of strength can get one team rolling
and can put the other team on its heels. We'll see how it plays out.
Now, Hero still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Adebayo finds Oladipo. Adebayo against Embiid. Here's Hero. That's in.
Tyler Hero.
From Adebayo.
Bam Adebayo.
It's a six-point Miami lead.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Harden.
James Harden! Harden!
James can go from 0 to 100.
Perkins. Cork bomb.
Oladipo against Harden.
You're not pretty. You just got to shake off a miss like that.
Got it up. No good on the last second attempt.
That's the end of the third quarter. The end of the Miami 39. Philadelphia Sixers 35.
Philadelphia, you're watching 2K Sports. And with three quarters behind us, we start the fourth quarter, what is still anybody's ballgame. The 76ers trail by four. We've got Joel Embiid, actually out there at Korkmaz, and it's Green, and it's Niang in at the power forward position. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia. Embiid, the pass to Niang. Just five to shoot.
Joel Embiid! Joel Embiid! George Niang! Niang!
To Butler. To the paint. Here's Adebayo.
Bam Adebayo.
Throws it down.
Jimmy Butler.
He's playing the game with pure excitement right now.
He kept off that dunk with some serious hang time on the rim.
Yeah, just couldn't contain himself. Couldn't control himself there.
Now, here's Maxey with the drive. Stolen away. Now, Hero.
That's a foul on the Sixers. Number zero, Tyrese Maxey with the reach.
Tyrese Maxey.
His second personal, second team foul.
Matisse Thybulle checked in for Korkmaz.
Now he changing in for the 76ers, number 22.
A strong defensive performance for this half.
Matisse Thybulle.
And that is a huge block. Given how close this game is, a stop like that was right on point.
Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Feeds to Butler. 8 feet away. That one wide left. The 76ers trail by four. Outside Green. Pass to Maxey. Here's Niang. Down low. There's Embiid, and that one clearly...
That's a foul on Miami. Number 22, Jimmy Butler. His first personal first team foul.
He takes pride in and enjoys tricking his defenders. And
Joel Embiid will go to the free throw line, shooting two.
The free throw drops for Embiid.
At this point of his career, winning is everything to MB.
New change of team for the 76ers in number 19.
He wants to try to win championships.
Tobias Harris.
He's just in for George Niang. Then for the Heat, Bam Adebayo comes in for Victor Oladipo. And it's Kyle Lowry in for Hero. Both shots good from the strike. And so Lowry will bring it up for the Miami Heat. A two-point game. Here's Adebayo.
Bam Adebayo.
That time from Kyle Lowry.
Kyle Lowry.
Lowry's got his fourth assist in this one. The pass to Maxey. Adebayo against Embiid to the middle. Out to Harris. Let's the three fly.
Three ball, Tobias Harris. Danny Curtis.
Now here is Lowry. Right side, Butler. Pass it to Adebayo. Rejected by Harris. To take the lead.
He went. Tobias Harris!
Harris! Inside, it's stolen by Harris. Green dishes to Embiid. Now, here's Maxey, guarded by Robinson. Shooting foul.
That's a foul on Miami. Number 22, Jimmy Butler. His second. Second team foul.
The shot there. Earn those free throws.
Matisse, five ball.
The offensive.
And the free throw line, shooting two.
They keep piling up the assists, and they haven't cooled off at all.
I've been impressed with how well they penetrated tonight, too.
No good on the free throw, and Philadelphia making a change here. Harden's
stopping in for the Philadelphia Sixers for Danny Green. Number one, James Harden.
He's off on the second. Miami trailing. Here's Robinson. Second shot opportunity, and he finishes.
Duncan Robinson.
We've seen some great competition in this one.
Yeah, seven already in the game, and I think it's
2 minutes. 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Matisse, five off.
Outside for Lowry. Pull from the top of the key.
Bam Adebayo.
And terrific to see
Kyle Lowry.
Big numbers, and he's continuing to grow as a scorer.
I'm glad we got to see the moment.
Timeout, Sixers.
What a play.
The quick thinking pays off big. What a block.
And the 76ers call time here. They're trailing by one. 1:36 left in the fourth quarter.
Stick around for the next game as we have the Golden State Warriors to try to take their advantage to the lead here if they wanted to win game three here for San Francisco at Chase Center. It is a very tough one to make a matchup in between those two of the Suns and Jazz, but this one was no questioning about this one. And then the next game, for the last one in Game 3, the Celtics and the Bucks here at TD Garden Arena. We'll see how well they do when they get a chance here. And the next, commentary that will be bringing here is OJ. And of course, right down here will be another one to take you from that side of Silver Spoon. Now, let's check out your three star players of the game later. You first, New Balance Mary game for game three.
Player of the game, Kyle Lowry.
And he's had a very good night shooting the basketball. A little over 50% from the field. And A lot of those shots have come against some tight D. That shows the level of his focus and consistency.
Heroes check in for Duncan Robinson. He has a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
The winner of last break, Kevin, we had a chance to hear with
James!
All time here. They trail by one. 1:31 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Some solid defense from Harris. The 76ers lead. Mr. Maxey. And here now is Kyber.
Three ball by Team Spiral. That is Maxey.
Now here's Butler. He's guarded closer. Pass to Tucker. Takes the three. The miss by the Heat.
And that shot isn't the one they should be taking if they want to make this comeback happen.
Harden gets to Embiid. And here now is Thibault. Shot from 12.
And Tobias Harris!
Yeah, Harris! This is why they beat
go to him! Thibault!
Defended by Thibault. It counts.
Jimmy Butler.
They trail by just four.
And Butler not afraid of having the ball in his hands in these big moments. He's a guy that you can count on to get it done.
That's a foul on Miami.
So they choose
number 13, Tyler Hero. His first 13 foul.
Now 8 seconds separate the two clocks. And an intentional foul.
That's a foul, Miami. Number 13, Bam Adebayo. His first 14 foul. Joel Embiid will head to the free throw line, shooting two.
First free throw is good, and that puts them up by five. And so both free throws.
Time out, Miami.
Here to increase the lead and capitalizing on it.
And the Heat call time here. They're behind by six. There's 21 seconds left in the fourth quarter. What's your take, guys?
Still a sliver of hope.
Yeah, but they've got to score and then foul immediately.
Almost done for this game. So coming up later will be the post-game show. That will be happening here for the three star players of the game to see who had the average best. There might be somebody out there that could be going for it for a mind lately. But we might not be sure if we're positive or not, if there's a chance here.
There's 21 seconds left in the fourth.
Tyler Hero. Three.
Within three.
And from the moment he stepped into this league, Tyler Hero has wanted these big shots. A prime time play.
And there's the intensity.
Has a foul on Miami. Number seven, Kyle Lowry. His first 14 foul.
Right to foul someone different.
They didn't really have a.
James Harden.
They did a nice
at the line, shooting two.
And to making sure he was the guy who'd go to the line.
on the first, and that gives them a four-point cushion.
Martin's career, as we all know, is littered with huge stats, but he recently became the first player in NBA history to post a 30-point triple-double in a debut game with a new team.
That ought to do it. I think any chance for a miracle comeback just went out the window with those threes.
And the basket fight.
Final score, Philadelphia Sixers 57 and Miami 52.
Yeah, I mean, they faced some challenges, but really held firm when they needed to. On both ends, are just effective in terms of coming away with this win.
A chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much, James. Congrats on the win. What's your team's mindset right now in terms of approach?
Our consistency and our attention to detail. You know, we're a young team, but we got to focus on the small things. Our hard work is going to be enough as well.
Great effort tonight, James. Thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. See you later.
Wow, what a fantastic one. Philadelphia in the lead right now, 2-1. Let's check out your three star players of the game. The first star of the third will be going out here on the bottom. Now, let's have a look at the third star here. We have, and when it turns out, Tobias Harris. 11 points, 2 rebounds, 1 assist, a steal, and a block. Did a great job so far. I think game 4 can be a rise up to be here for Tobias Harris if he wants to keep it going. Now for number 2. Here's the next one we go for. This one is the process of Joel Embiid. 20 points, 8 rebounds, and 1 assist. Only terrific one dunk that did turn out to be a wonderful play idea. Now that was pretty awesome. He's done it a lot hard. His best performance run was out in the secret for himself. And for number 1 here of the player, Bissell definitely did turn to be Bam Adebayo. 21 points, 6 rebounds, 1 assist, and 2 steals in the game. Only performed 7 dunks in a row. Wow, I don't know what to tell you this one. There are too many dunks for Bam Adebayo to try to slam it down with a bam and a jam. It's too much to make that one for it. If I'm along with me, a son of beast, this has been a presentation of the NBA playoffs of the Eastern Conference semifinals of Sixers and the Heat. The next game will be happening here for the Memphis Grizzlies and Warriors tomorrow here on Son of Beast, following along with Celtics and Bucks. So that will be the next game that will be happening here tomorrow, and that will be on the next podium to be in the list. So thank you for joining us, and I hope you all to see you again for the next game of this matchup. Have a great night in Philadelphia and Miami, and for a while as the NBA playoffs of 2K22 dial. Thank you, and see you all next time for tomorrow's matchup.